There we go. Much better. Okay, cool. Whew. Okay, so we're playing this super, super amazing indie game. I've thoroughly enjoyed it so much that I bought it again, granted it was on sale, on to my other system, my PlayStation 4, and I'd like to play it again for you. So anyone that happens to drop in or checks this video out later, welcome, and enjoy yourself with perhaps one of the best stories ever told in video games that I have ever experienced, in my personal opinion. So here we go. Oh, I forgot something. Dang it. Okay, so here we go, starting things off. New game. Definitely opens up with a very tender moment.
Nayi! Nayi! Ata! Ata, Nayi! Ata!
Alright. So. Okay, I use both analogs to navigate the two brothers, have them work together as a team. So. It's co-op in game, but not co-op out of game. Big brother, L2. Little brother, R2. Beautiful morning in this humble, gorgeous little town. Okay, get him on to the little thing over here. Just drop them.
Da.
Oops. Dad needs your help, big bro. Oh my gosh. Alright, so my brother needs to make his way over here. I gotta get him inside. Most uncomfortable hospital bed ever. Alright, so there's no time to waste. To have the boys running over each other, because that's what boys do. Ah, this jerk. No, no. What a jerk. Big brother can't punch his lights out or anything. Whee! Hold button to interact. He can climb though, right? Aw, man, look at him. He's trifling. Yeah. What is your problem? He's got a very particular knock. He's gotta do it. Alright. Just like your big brother. Tweet, 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 tweet. Oh, Mango Bird, alright. Whee!
Atta!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Got it. Okay. Check this guy out over here. All right, my turn. All right, no time to waste. Whoops. Not bad. If the guy wasn't being such a jerk, I wouldn't have to worry about that. Haha, I'm a scarecrow. Tweet, tweet, tweet. That bird ain't scared. He's like, I ain't no crow, though. What's he do? That's cool. Alright, so we're going this way. Let me get them resituated real quick. Nope, I'm going above after you, brother. Don't worry, I see where this is going. There we go. How about this one? Hey, puppy. You want out? Fetch. Hey, puppy. That jerk got his, didn't he? Lazy bum. You just stay there forever. Let me guess. Kitty doesn't care for the big brother. GGFO. Oh. We missed out on some opportunities early on, didn't we? Sorry about my brother, but you know where this tree is? Talk about a rude wake-up call. Thank you. Very mature. Really?
Diana?
Oops.
Diana?
Let me just stir this up for you and messed up with all the work you just did. Clowning around. I like this. Oh! Man. I guess no one's coming. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Take a little more time to explore this time. Everybody's pointing like it's just right over there. Get a trophy or something for making it. Nope. Oh well. I'll move on now. Take it with me and call it Fritzel.
Yeah.
All right. All right, bro. Show him how to be mature at a well. Yeah, that's how you be mature at a well. Oh gosh. Any way to get to that ladder? Or is it just there to be pretty? No one likes the answer to the doors. Pushy. All right. Let me try.
The prodigal son.
Okay, so that's the only way to interact with him. Okay, just making sure. I don't care now about no treat. I see. That is a great big brother you got there. Very responsible. It's like, I'm not sure what you want me to do. Oops. Did you go on ahead? Oh, this part. This is pretty fun. Get your chickens. Yeah, this was totally easy. First time I was like, I know totally what to do. Miss me. Uh-oh. Shoot! Oh my gosh! Whew. That was actually kind of close. Okay, here we go again. Alright, here we go again. Wait. I think I remember that part. We're also getting close to the... Aha! Totally easy. Goodbye. Oh gosh. And then onto the bunnies. I know somebody that could not get this for the life of them. I was like, why is it not obvious? One of these bunnies is doing its own thing. One of these bunnies is not like us. Get him. There you go. Bunny buddies! Yep, that's all there is to it.
Ki, when hadi?
Dang, he's a little punk sometimes. Oh, Nai, come on. Oops. Try it again. Oh. It's gotta go the other way around, that's right. Alright, tap out. Come here, you. I had to get the furthest one. Oh, this is gonna take a minute. Yeah. Phew. Yeah. Oh, come on, buddy. There we go. You go and do your job. Nah, let's just keep going. I can hear him from here crying. Hmm. Why so glum, chum? An interesting setup there.
Hi.
He's a nice guy from the beginning.
Hey, hey.
A pinch. Okay, okay, that's one for the community. There we go. Oh, whoops. I guess I gotta give some effort or something. Okay. I think it was around here that I died for the very first time. I was pretty proud of myself how far I got. Granted, I was still learning how to work both controls at the same time. Yeah, I think that's actually, yeah, that's dang, that's how it happened. And I got used to it again. Okay. These boys are very strong, very athletic. Ah, oh, that's sad. Oh well, these only happened once this time. Last time I think it happened like 3 times? Not very many. Still. Ah! Alright, buddy. Beep, 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 beep. Let us know if this tickles. And up and up and up and up and to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. Oops. Fell out of sync there. While I'm waiting. Of course your nose would itch right when your hands are preoccupied. try it again. Give him a little bit of space. There we go.
Hey, Nae!
I'm coming. All right. All right, I gotta wait on him. Alright, this one's a doozy! All the butterflies and everything everywhere, it's just gorgeous. Nice and quiet in here. My brother's already gone through this before. He knows what to do. And nobody hears that. Ah! Oops. Pretty well coordinated there. Scooping on down this way. Brother turns it this way. Wrecking stuff again. I like these kind of games where you just find something and decide what to do with it once you grab a hold of it. Put it in your possession or just otherwise. Discover what you can do with it. See if I remember how to do this. Okay. Back it on up. Back it up, back it up, back it up. Some workers down there. Ah, fishies. Oh, I think there's something else over here. Like people with fish. Okay, I guess not. Just wade myself out of the water. Alright. On up over here. Alright, my goal is to get out of here by the time I hit an hour of this gameplay session. I don't want to share that. All right. I guess we'll just go all around. Oops. Sorry, I gotta keep them open. Oops. Of course. It's not really necessary anymore, huh? Just wait, wait for me, wait for me! Oh, wait here, that's all. Wait, I can jump it. Whoops. Grab on to that. Swing him on over. Is this how all the trolls get into and from work? Jeez. Okay. Let me see. Oh, maybe this way? So we're reunited again. There we go. Oops.
Down fun!
Okay, go to the other side, go to the other side. Oh my gosh. Quit nibbing out, buddy. Okay. And we're together again. Wait for me. Alright. Okay. This is where all your jumping and lifting training came in. First time. And it starts to break here, freaks you out for a second, I think. Okay, maybe not there, quite. take a break. Whoops. In my head, this is hard to do backwards. Okay, this is where it happened. Not dangerous at all. All right. Whee! This is really fun. Run, run, run like the Dickens. Just don't stop moving. Oh, goodness. All right, here she is. Bones, them bones. Alright, you know what to do, buddy.
Hey, Naya!
Shh!
Hey, Naya!
Guess they don't want to go far from each other first. Patience is the key. So having a good eye to watch out for those bones. Take it carefully. I'm getting ahead of myself. I think that other ogre needs to go see like a doctor or something. He's got really bad breathing issues.
Hey! Maro!
Yeah. Alright. Should be simple enough. Oh, shoot. Ran right into that one. No! Oh, I got too close. Got too close.
I
come on over here. Yep. Piece of cake. Change my mind, let me come back and help you. And where will this fair giant maiden lead us? Only time will tell. This has been part... This has been part one of Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Thanks for watching. See you next time. This is Mythril signing off from the Griffin's Nest.